Word. United Express Flight 4135, service to Chicago's O'Hare International Airport. Right now we're just about 9 minutes prior to our scheduled departure time. We're doing just a little bit of a delay right now, but they're telling us going for air traffic control going into Chicago. It's not too bad. That's why we went ahead and boarded up on time. We might be able to sneak out just a few minutes before that time. Right now the dials we can take off 52 minutes past the hour, so we'll go ahead and push back. We'll be out there ready to go when our time comes up, if not just a little bit earlier than that. But right now we're expecting to, at the very worst, be airborne about 52 minutes after the hour. Should still get us into Chicago pretty close to on time, maybe just a few minutes late, barring any further blow delays that are holding heading into Chicago. Right now the weather there is calm for winds out of the northeast. They've got some low overcast skies. That's what's kind of slowing everything down. Temperature's just about 59 degrees. Once we do get a little closer, start a descent for arrival into the Chicago area, we'll pass along the latest updated weather and arrival information, and as we taxi out, if we have any further anticipated delays, we'll keep you updated on that. But right now, we expect to be, once again, airborne about 52 minutes after the hour. So we do appreciate your patience with that. We're going to do everything we can to get you there as quickly and safely as we can. Sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. We'll be moving here fairly shortly. sufficient to affect your connection. But please do check with the gate agent since we arrive at the gate in Chicago. The latest weather right now through the Chicago area, winds are still in the northeast, about 10 miles an hour, with mostly cloudy, a little overcast skies, temperature 61 degrees.
Rest of your week in Chicago area. If you're fine with the station, maybe. Thank you. Thank you.